This is a video from everystepcalculus.com demonstrating how my programs work on a TI-89 titanium calculator and other calculators in the TI system for calculus and physics problems. Okay, integration by parts with regard to cosine. Anytime you're trying to integrate something and it becomes cosine or sine or natural log or e to the x, you're into integration by parts. So remember that. Let's get started. You have to press second alpha to put the letters I, N, D, E, X in here. Then you have to press alpha to put the 8 in the open close parentheses. You press enter and you're into my menu. It's all alphabetical. We're going to scroll down here to integration by parts. We want to do cosine, so we're going to scroll down to, we could press the number 4 here. Let's do that. We'll press the number 4 and it goes automatically to the cosine integration by parts. And we're into the program. You have to press alpha before you put anything into these entry lines here in my program. So we're going to press alpha and put the function in here. We're going to put maybe alpha 2 times x times second cosine of 3 times x. Close off the parentheses, press enter. I always show you what you've entered, so in case you made a mistake, you can change it. I say it's okay. I'm going to press number 1 here. And you notice the dv is the function that we're going to integrate. And I show you how to do that. Here, you just write all this right down in your paper, exactly like you see it. Don't even think about it. And u is 2x and du is 2 dx. And here's the formula here. V times u minus the integral of v times du dx. And you place that all in here. That's what we're doing here. And you keep pressing the enter button to go to the next screen. Write that down. You can look at it and study it. It's all accurate. And here's the answer. 2 times x sine of 3x divided by 3 plus 1 ninth cosine of 3x plus c. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Go to my site, buy my programs, and pass calculus.